What's up, guys? Cody Gertz here, and I wanted to shoot this quick video for you, and hopefully that you're in the e-commerce space, because I want to talk to you a little bit about how you can get started in the e-commerce space and what's the best way to do it, okay? Because a lot of you guys know, most of you guys may be in the e-commerce space already, maybe you're drop shipping, and maybe you just have a general store, and some of you guys may be pretty successful. You might be having $500, $1,000 days, which is awesome, congratulations. But I want to introduce to you a new method to the e-commerce space. Okay, now this method, I'm actually going to give you guys access to a 100% free course, no strings attached, no BS, no hype, no nothing like that at the end of this video. So make sure you hear me out and stick with me for the next minute or so. Okay, I'm going to keep this video pretty short. Okay, so everybody knows that dropshipping is the easiest way to get started with the e-commerce space, right? So basically how dropshipping works is you go to a wholesaler distributor like AliExpress or Alibaba, and you get their products, you put them in their store, and then they ship them out for you. Now the only problem with that is a lot of times if you find winning products, those products can be gone tomorrow. Okay, so if you find a winning product, you're making $1,000 today, guess what? Tomorrow it leaves the market, you have $0. And why? Because it's not your product. Okay, so that's the problem with dropshipping, number one problem with dropshipping. And number two, nobody wants to wait 3 to 4 weeks for their products to get to them, right? Because when somebody comes onto your store and you're dropshipping from AliExpress, they only have you have a 3 to 4 week shipping time to get to them, especially if you're in the United States, right? So another disadvantage of dropshipping from AliExpress. So this new course that I'm actually gonna give you guys access to is going to teach you how to build yourself as an e-commerce entrepreneur, okay? We're gonna teach you how to build your own brand from the ground up. Okay, I don't care if you've never built a store before, I don't care if you've never have any experience in the e-commerce space, it doesn't matter. Okay, this is a free 4-video course that we put together for you, and it's teaching you how to build your brand from the ground up, excuse me. So we're going to teach you how to find your niche, and then we're going to teach you how to find wholesalers and distributors inside that niche. And then we're going to teach you how to negotiate prices with them and how to actually get your physical products, like your idea, your product ideas, and we're going to show you how to get those products on the market. Okay? So, really cool course, 4 videos for free, 100%, no strings attached, no hype, no BS. All you guys have to do is just click the link in the description below and it will take you straight to that course, okay? 4 videos in that course, and then you guys can get started building your own brand as an e-commerce entrepreneur. Okay, so Cody Gertz here. Thank you for watching this video, and I'm actually gonna get off here real quick. I wanted to keep it under 3 minutes. But like I said, if you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and subscribe in this lower right-hand corner and click that little bell icon so you can keep up with me on this e-commerce entrepreneur course. I'm gonna be making a few more videos over the next couple days. All right, guys, so thanks for watching, and I will catch you on the next video. See you later.